Welcome to Politically Incorrect Gaming. I'm top right. Why would I say I love to pick anything? What's this? Right bumper. Nope. That's grenade.
Fudge, yeah.
So I'm gonna suck out in Halo 4.
I don't remember which button's sprint.
Mine is left bumper.
Oh yeah.
Is it left bumper?
It is for me at least.
I honestly thought I picked a different map.
Good job.
Also eat dick.
Oh fuck you. You have the rocket launcher.
Yeah, dude. Mm-hmm. Also, it's 10 points per kill, so I may have set us up a bit.
Oh, I flipped my warthog, and then I died.
Oh well, we can wait for Sony to update.
So besides getting totally wrecked in this game,
how do you sprint?
LB.
LB.
Okay.
We.
Oh, hold. Okay.
Where is it? Oh, I fell.
Where'd everybody go? Everybody just hanging out?
Death to America!
Oh, fuck!
Hello, Akbar.
Ow. You sniped me, didn't you?
I did. I ran out of rocket ammo.
I was actually watching your screen with the Gatling gun, just trying to get closer. How do you change weapons?
Why?
Because I want to know.
Really?
I did it! I did it! Proudest moment of my life.
I can believe it.
Ooh.
Fragmentation grenades, fuck you.
So far, I've learned how to hold RB.
The very first time I ever played Halo, I misread it, so I thought it said grenade fragment. I was like, wait, why am I picking up fragments of a grenade? And how are they dealing damage?
Just make one whole grenade.
Yeah. Hey, who's yellow? Stop moving.
Oh, no, fuck you. No!
No!
You walked right into my grenade.
I want to
increase
card?
My sensitivity, but it's going to stop. Pause the game.
Don't even bring up sensitivity.
You a sensitive man.
We all know why.
Where are you shooting me from?
Oh, you're right there.
Ah, there's the grenade button. Found it.
Was that you, Sean?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
It was me. How do you get a rocket launcher?
I literally spawned beside the rocket launcher beside that.
You. So I take it that's really good? What's this button do? Oh, skull! Nice. Okay. Where'd everybody go?
Devan! No phones! Be respectful to your patrons!
Swiper, no swiping.
Where'd everybody go?
Where is my mother? I'll call her back after.
The game is far more important. Fuck!
That's by
whoever would have thought that just wandering out in the middle of nowhere in a big open space would get you killed.
I know, right? It hit you sniped.
Yeah, where's the big selection of guns? Like, why is somebody throwing a grenade?
Okay, that's Sean on the other side.
There's
you're below me, I guess.
Alright, time to find the battle.
Thank you,
Jeffrey.
I thought I did pick a smaller
map. I'm being
sneaky. Yeah, you are.
Oh shit, where are you?
I don't remember what button punches.
Oh!
There you go. Hey, look at that hornet's drop.
Wow, that's pretty sucks, man. Oh, I got you.
Yes.
Yeah,
because
you have the ghost.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
Why? Ghost. How did you not like the ghost?
I'm trying to think I'm not very good at this game.
No, you're good, bro.
Did you just kill me again?
Pickled yourself into a corner.
Did you say pickled yourself into a corner?
I might die. I regret nothing. Run away!
Okay, found the reload button that is not the grenade button.
Ah, I got stuck on a corner.
Found the grenade button.
That's right, you got stuck on a corner. You got pistol whip.
Hey, Seth, what's the score look like? Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Not all of us can be as good as you, Jesse.
That's abundantly clear right now.
I
don't play Halo.
I'll be completely fine. I am calm in video games until I come across people with trash talk. It annoys the fuck out of me.
Just fucking suck.
How do you do the teabagging thing? Aww.
Left stick.
Left stick in and out. Or up and down.
Teabaggy, hey, teabaggy, teabaggy, I made a kill. Teabaggy, teabaggy. I better get out of here before I get ran over. Hey, what's this stuff? Ah, shit.
Hey, look at that. It's
you. Wow. Did I miss?
Okay, riding the Warthog is not the same as driving the Warthog, apparently.
Nope. Now there is a significant difference.
Hey, get off my gun, you bastard!
What the fuck? Aw, oh, I think it's all the way down here. Oh shit.
Listen to Jesse, you fucker.
Somebody died? Or are you still alive? You're still alive!
God damn it. I fell off.
Isn't there a sprint in this?
Yeah, left bumper.
I think you got, what's his nuts here?
The Trevor?
Yeah, sure, Trevor.
What do you mean by what's his nuts? So does the ghost do
I was having a battle with,
Did I just make a kill? Yeah. And this? Bullshit, that was all me.
No, that was me.
No, that was me. That was you.
I think.
Good job, buddy.
Hey, I got a problem here. Hold on.
Yeah, you do.
Nope, fuck off. Quite the problem.
Okay.
What's the action going on?
Also, you could have. I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
I want it.
No.
I want it. I don't need it.
You can't get it.
Oh, you fuck!
Alright, Sludge.
Oh, fuck. You got me.
Don't fuck with my weapons.
Yeah, now use it effectively.
Ah, you make me laugh.
You got me by surprise, and I also
oh,
had a charge on it, too. You were walking
on. Somebody has a smart laser.
There, I use it effectively. Go fuck yourself.
Use all of
was
it.
Was that though. You, Sean?
Yep.
I saw the blinking. I was like, ah, fuck, I'm about to get...
So, do I have to, like, hold down the button?
Yes. Real, what actually really helps is you just pull the trigger, and when it's about to go off, you let go of it, and you just do that constantly, so if you look around the corner, nobody's there.
Okay, that didn't work.
How come?
Where's my grenade buttons? There's a Spartan laser for you. I kept it warm for you.
Thank you.
I like this.
Where's Devan?
I like this a lot.
No.
It's probably somewhere.
No.
I'm almost positive I just saw him running away. So.
I did just see him running away.
Who's number two?
Oh, God.
Seth.
Fuck
he's
you.
A big piece of shit.
Who does number two work for?
Battle Royale!
Battle Royale!
Oh, fuck that shit.
Battle Royale!
Fuck you!
God damn it.
Does this thing do anything? Does it shoot? No guns? No nothing?
Hey, what is this?
Where'd everybody go?
I don't know.
I know somebody's gonna be also Trevor's.
Get away from me. I just deployed something and I got a weapon. How the fuck did I do that?
You got Nornin's drop?
Yeah.
Everybody seems to like this thing. So. Hey, fuck you!
Nope.
I just got something and then you killed me.
What are you guys at?
Oh, you know, it's killing.
Fuck you.
No.
Damn.
No.
I'm gonna pick this
I'm just chilling. Killing.
Did you just quote Scary Movie?
I think so.
I'm in a corner, don't kill me.
Which I know
is where is he? Where is this son of a bitch?
Check every corner.
That didn't work. Yeah! I made a kill!
Nobody killed me while I was in the corner, that's surprising.
If I could find you!
Didn't even hear the door.
Know, except for Devan.
What?
You did?
Trevor.
Hey, Trevor.
Hello.
Request confirmed.
Hello, Trevor. Oh, Trevor.
Oh, what? Speed boost.
But seriously, I'm pretty sure we're going to have to end this game speed early because I was stuck how many points we need. I think I said it's like 1,000. 2,000.
Ah, fuck.
Silly sons of a bitches.
It's been a while.
By the way, I got to take this. There we go. Don't kill me. I'm in the corner, guys. Don't kill me. Those are the rules, right?
Fuck you, I'm gonna find you and crush you. You cover, are you any good at Halo?
No, oh, I see, Jesse.
I am awful at first-person shooters.
I want a ringer! Which means, I mean, if I don't play, you guys are all on par then, right?
Basically.
True. You can commentate.
Nope, 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 nope. Bad. Bad. How do you get out of this thing? There we go.
What do you have, Devin?
Also, someone's right above you, so you can have fun with that shit.
I know, I have an assault rifle, and I'm trying to get it.
Fuck.
Which Halo is this?
Or
is this? What the fuck is this thing?
It's the one with the controls that make me feel all sort of fucked. Oh, you fucker, you have a binary rifle, don't you?
Yeah, I took it from you, and then Devan fucking got me.
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
Was there sprinting in the left bumper?
Yes.
I find all the clips.
I have no clue why this is my empty can to the bathroom with me.
Just don't back up!
Don't touch
that's the good news.
Did they kill me?
No.
Took it so it wouldn't be empty anymore. I had to take a piss on top left. Got a rocket launcher.
Jesus.
Get him now before Jesse gets back!
Now Trevor's controlling it now.
Yes, but I'm terrible.
Trevor,
I'm
trying to.
Oh no!
Kip. No, stop shooting me. Stop shooting me.
I can't. No! Zorro!
You're like a fucking cockroach. Just die! How is it? How can I not fucking hit you? I'm not playing your game. I'm coming from you.
Okay. Ah! Shit!
Just die. Ooh, where's that fucking thing?
I got an ordinance.
Is it just random?
No, it's a kill streak.
He's gonna ordinance all over your face, boy. Yeah. Yep.
Okay, really. Yeah, better if they can fight people with.
Oh wow, I can jump!
Oh, look at that, he figured out a button.
Yay!
So did you kill anyone? I killed one person.
Hello.
Ah!
So
carry on your pain.
I hate you.
Where is everybody?
Killed me, but I'm looking for
help.
Okay.
And right now I'm being a goddamn sexual tyrannosaurus.
Take it easy, Jesse Ventura.
Is it bad that my mind immediately when I heard sexual tyrannosaurus,
oh
I immediately
my God,
went to Gunzerker?
Well, look, it's a quote from Predator.
Yeah.
Jesse the body.
Fuck, right.
Also the native guy on Predator. Did you know, under
actually,
his contract condition, he had to have a bodyguard on set at all times? That wasn't for him, that was for everyone else, because he was prone to angry outbursts.
Really?
Yep.
Creepy. Oh yeah? Well, are you aware that the dude that played the Predator also played, Harry? From Harry and the Hendersons! I looked away for 2 seconds, I got ran over.
What happened?
Same guy.
Fucking mongoose. You think he dresses up in those outfits and fucks?
He's dead.
I think he used to dress up in those outfits and fuck.
Oh, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
And when he goes in dry, he says, if it bleeds, we can go.
And then occasionally when he's really drunk, they just hold him by the skull and say, you're one ugly motherfucker.
No grenades!
Oh, yeah. No grenades! Throws a grenade.
It makes me want to have a racist orgy.
Oh, shit.
What does it?
Sorry.
Christ! I can't.
Stop
jumping.
I'm gonna get you.
Toro!
I'm gonna get you. Oh, come on. Oh,
just
hey.
This is painful. Also, I see.
Did it work? Oh, damn it.
I was gonna say, I look at a screen and I see 3 different bandits.
Oh.
Oh,
I got that so well, too.
How do you melee?
B.
Oh.
Yeah, that's right. I beat you.
Oh, fuck! Leave me alone!
I'm getting in my way. That's gonna be all my kills.
I wanna watch Predator.
Yeah.
And Predator 2, but not Predators or Alien versus Predator.
I didn't mind the remake Predator. Or was it Predators?
Predators.
It wasn't bad. I didn't mind the remake. I thought it was better than the second one.
Wait, is that the one with Topher Grace?
Yeah.
Yeah, piece of shit. kills off Dang Trio in like 3 seconds. Spoiler
that,
alert!
That was the only thing I did not like about that.
Yeah, don't fuck with Trio.
Yeah, totally. It's crazy. Also, that was like the last chance to ring head, right? His career's been dead since then.
Spider-Man 3?
No. That was before.
Yeah, I know. I think that was before. No, Predators was after.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was his last shot. Like, Spider-Man 3 put the nail above the coffin, and then Predators just drove that nail home.
No, although he did make a great cut of the prequel trilogy to turn it into like an 80-something minute one movie.
He made it a cohesive
storyline that is actually watchable.
Did he cut out all scenes?
No,
it's
the pre-sequel trilogy. No, it's not watchable.
Pre-sequel
trilogy? Like, come on.
That's
I actually made a joke during my Star Wars Day live stream that that no part was my favorite scene in the entire series.
The whole movie.
People laugh.
The only part of that movie that I found enjoyable was the fight choreography.
Yes.
But the rest of the movie sucks so bad that even brought that down.
Some of the effects were pretty cool too.
Fight choreography and Duel of Fates.
Who the fuck's in the ghost?
Duel of Fates was great.
Dueling Banjos?
Yes.
Dear God.
Did I kill you? Fuck!
Somebody shot some green shit somewhere.
True. Oh, Jesus.
Nobody would fucking die.
Seriously, how long does this go on for?
Oh, yeah, I said I put it way
too
I mean, when you guys stop, you can declare a winner, but otherwise you guys are going to go into like 200 clicks.
What?
Probably. I set it too high, I forgot.
200 fucking kills!
I'm gonna get you, bitch. No, I'm a little busy. Yeah, I'm texting.
Just wanna go find a base, hunker down, and eat some Oreos.
I know that. What is that?
Red versus blue.
Thank you!
There's a tree in the way, you bastard.
Oh, that was a fun idea. Before getting into a firefight, reload!
No.
Very
he fell off, didn't you?
Nice! And I got the kill for that, too!
Oh, please, you fucking hit me.
It's true.
Fuck.
Justice is sweet. And also...
Oh, shit! No!
I keep forgetting that left trigger is grenade, not me.
That's just gonna screw me over so fuck.
So that shot's just gonna sit in the
goddamn. It actually worked. I'm just like, there's a warthog just hanging out in here. I'll be like, oh no, I'll run away and then hop in the warthog. And I blasted your ass.
Your ass is a lass.
You have a goddess warthog?
I did something smart.
I don't believe it. I didn't see it.
It's recorded.
You sure? Might be corrupted.
Like
maybe it doesn't show up in the editing.
I swear to God, if that is not in the video, I riot.
One man riot? Okay.
Fucking riots.
And you guys did it once, what? How many times a year ago?
Ah, shit.
It worked well for you. You got lost in the desert before you did that, but you know.
Moses.
We're lost, just chilling.
Took Alexander the Great's army like 8 months to go through there, but 4 years. Good job, guys.
We want to take in the sights! Like, have you ever seen that sand dune or that sand dune?
Holy fuck, I think that's the same sand dune.
shit.
No, it's not. Let's just keep on walking just slightly to the left every time.
These footprints, I think they're on. No, we want to follow it through.
Fuck!
Shotgun, great. Oh god. No.
Why is everybody else getting awesome weapons? I
just keep finding it.
You get awesome weapons for getting killing sprees.
It's true.
I'm never gonna get an awesome weapon.
I don't know who's in that thing, but I don't like it.
Pretty sure it's Trevor versus Devan.
Probably.
Well, hey, there's a pathway here. I'm gonna go through.
Is that the next
Holy
series?
Shit,
I'm just gonna call it right now. Ooh. We're going to 300 and then it's stopping.
Yes, massive.
I made a mistake of putting the score way too high and putting on a big ass fucking map.
You flying fucker, get out of my way.
I circled around.
How did I not kill anybody? You guys were both just like hanging out. Just like a dude.
You can just see Shawn on the road, round, empty clip.
How am I not killing anybody?
I'm making pew pew noises.
Pew pew! Ah! Oh, fuck you. So I take the sniper rifle as one shot, one kill.
If you get him in the head.
On the head,
shot. Two shots to the body.
That's right, I'm awesome. I got a
headshot. Or one shot to the body, one shot to the head.
That's so stupid.
So we're going to 300?
I don't know if I hit you.
What am I at?
Nope. You did not hit me. Someone is right there. Oh my. What? There
you got railgun.
Oh, fuck you.
You got railed right in the chest.
Meh. Oh, I'm pressing fucking X. I'm just like, where's my melee?
I don't mind getting railed every once in a while.
Oh my.
But really, you had the sniper rifle? Oh yeah, I forgot. You fucking shot all four bullets into me.
It wasn't a strap-on. She actually has a dick.
No. Strap-on backwards is no parts.
Actually, I just learned that like 2 weeks ago. Goes through Facebook.
I do
just
now.
Like, sad part is that's the most interesting thing I read on Facebook in like the last year.
I just beat you with a fucking handgun.
I couldn't hit you because I'm church.
Yeah, but to be fair,
I'm church
you did
with a sniper rifle.
That's true.
As we all know, saying pew pew while shooting, it's like mega shots, you know?
I also find if you dodge with your character's movements, that helps.
What's a dodge?
What a game I'm playing.
What's a dodge?
Oh, wait, Dark Souls is speed.
Oh!
Yeah. Or circle, I guess.
I'll circle you.
How is them a lousy shot with the fucking ghost and everybody else is just like, oh, you're dead?
As you put your cursor over them and kill them.
What the fuck's a cursor?
There's whatever
you
aim.
You.
I guess so. I did say what the fuck. So.
Oh, there's two dots.
Stop, Sean. This is a family show.
You see the two dots in the triangle? You make sure they're in between those two dots in the triangle. You'll probably hit them.
What the fuck's a triangle?
It's like an angle, but there's three of them.
No, you bastard.
I got the assist.
Just because I got hit with a fucking grenade first.
I'll assist you into the afterlife.
Oh, Snapple. Why did I melee? No! Yes! Fuck!
Oh, the fucking zoom in this sucks.
Oh, by the way, thanks for the game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's not grenade! I'm not gonna grenade you.
Also, by the looks of it, Trevor's one. Kill away.
Two kills.
I'll do that too. Yeah, I can't tell
shit.
If that's an 80 or
what am I? How can you tell?
It's a number.
We're going to 300.
Well, I'm 210.
You're orange, you're 210, so you're 9 away.
Yeah.
So
300
if you get 9
good.
Kills in the time, he can get 2.
300 relies on Empire to suck balls.
There's one. Okay, if you can get 8 kills in the time, he can get 2.
I'm out of grenades!
I made a death!
Sean, I was out of grenades. I was trying to throw a grenade.
Sean,
oh,
you
shit.
Can get 20 kills, because...
I can do it. I can do it.
I think Seth's it. 10 more kills?
Yep.
Request confirmed. Which, you know, it might be a thing. Right now, anyways.
I'm just fucking canning.
Depending on how he does it, that's a guaranteed 4.
Beep beep. Beep beep. Beep beep.
Aw, son of a whore.
Fuck you, Moon!
I know if he overkilled.
Where? Woo! I heard something. Oh, I
no,
saw what the
no,
ice.
No,
fuck!
No, bad.
I saw you show up on my radar, and I was just like, run back to the turret!
Son of a bitch.
That might just save gas
water.
Run through the chopper. Wow.
See, it's a good thing you have that overshield, eh?
Yeah. A lot of ammo, I'm gonna switch to my pistol.
Something on my... Ooh!
Something on the radar.
Get in there. Get in there. Oh. Okay, why?
Shit.
Oh, that's a boost!
Oh god. Where am I going?
Yes, if you boost and hit people, they die.
Use the boost.
No! Fuck, where am I running
go
to?
Barrel roll.
Shit!
Prom a U-turn.
See, Devan, you just put yourself like, right in front of the gun. Also, why didn't nobody hijack anybody yet?
What's the hijack button?
Because I don't know what my skin color is beneath this fucking armor.
It's right bumper.
Oh!
And I won.
There we go.
Did I win?
Over. Yay!
Yay!
Woo. Trevor wins, everybody else loses.
Am I in the purple text?
Fuck do I always suck at Halo?
Because you're terrible?